We have a term in meteorology, we are all called like weather weenies, because most of us know that we want to study the weather from a very young age. For me, it started off as a fear of tornadoes. That fear drove me to wanting to know, okay, how do these things work? And then it turned into, I wasn't scared of them. They fascinated me. As I'm learning more about the weather, nothing is as simple as I think it was, which I think is super cool because there's so many different elements that all go into the weather. And I want to know all of it. And I want to be able to forecast it and understand everything. The opportunities that I've had coming here have been enormous. I mean, I have gone on the storm chasing trip, and it's been my dream since, I don't even know, since I was in like middle school to see a tornado. So I was like, this is something I totally want to do. I also went to the American Meteorological Society's 100th annual meeting. I presented my research, and it was my first presentation, and I ended up getting second out of the students, so that's including undergrad and grad students. Doing research is kind of fun because you don't have the exams, like you're still learning, but you're applying it to something. And I can see it in real life, like I can see the concepts that I'm learning in class with the research that I'm doing and what I'm discovering on my own. It's not just me researching my passion, it's also me like finding ways to help other people, which adds a little bit more purpose to it. I found myself using the same thought process in swimming as I did when I went to the conference for my presentation. I was taught in swimming to focus on like one thing that I know I need to do to swim fast. Going to this conference, I was super nervous for my presentation, and I was like, okay, what's the one thing I need to do? And I was like, just speak slow and you'll be good. The factors that drive me to study the weather and the factors that drive me to swim are essentially the same. I love both of them so much. It's what I want to spend my free time on. It's what I want to commit myself to. They kind of balance each other out. I both get to use my brain like to its max, and I get to use my body to its max.